Stay tuned for an all-new, all-white Family Guy.